so I know it's kind of hard to see in the video, but that's Andrew Tate and his brother being picked up by the Romanian authorities just because the UK said they want them arrested. This is kind of sad that he has to get arrested. Every Ramadan, when he is fasting, is like they wait for that certain time, and I don't know a lot about the arrest. Do y'all think he deserves to be jail or free? Let me know in the comments below.